Got a couple dudes. Shit. Oh, come on now. Thank you.
Can you path me to this thing?
Oh, yeah. There.
Some serious squeezing going on ahead.
Shit on two of them. If you see any dead animals, stop, because there are any animals really fucking around. They're valuable. I think that plane didn't care. Bison? Okay, so we're in bison country now.
Oh shit.
Dark right there. Oh, this is the big ass. This is the huge lake. So yeah, there's a boat shop up yonder. If you want to get amphibious with it, get a plane.
Yeah, I'm down. Where's it at?
To the right.
Right now?
Yep. Yeah. All this gobbledygook. Perf.
Nailed it. Anything jumping out here?
Well, you know, a little something. Things being a pain in the ass. Yep. Gotta get the trout, dude.
These are the little fellas.
Yeah.
Fuck this noise.
Alright.
Let's see. Take the dinghy.
The dinghy? Oh. They should have. I mean, there was one side quest I found where you had to, like, he was talking about finding someone who's chasing after, like, a badass fish.
Rook, I don't think those were rumors. The scout team just reported in a cult priestess is spotted heading your way. Can't be a coincidence. You only have a few minutes to secure that area. Move carefully in there. They probably have hostages.
Yeah, we gotta be.
Gotta scout and all that mess. Alright, let me get the sniper out.
Oh, yeah. Okay, so let's go.
Who's squeezing?
One of those guys. Let's get real quiet, like.
Get the bow out. Oh, this water has the funk in it too, of course. Everything's got the funk in it. Damn, the slide is useful.
Yeah.
Alright.
Okay, so take these two guys.
Can you get a shot on the back, dude?
No. Yep.
Alright, do it.
Whenever you're ready. Homie just got right in my way. Okay, we're good. We're good. We're good.
Oh, they're yelling.
We might get behind some. Did you see those bodies will be made?
Do you see it?
I'm trying to get ahead of the situation. Shit. Kill them all. That was a flare guy. Here's another flare guy. Come on, come on, come on. Don't do it, you bitch.
Fuck, fuck, fuck. I fell in the water.
Where's this other guy?
Got him. We're coming in. They know you're there, Rook. They just call for reinforcements.
Shit.
Watch yourself.
God damn it. Oh, here come the reinforcements in the front window. Shit on.
To the northeast, I guess.
Yeah.
It's a heavy.
You know what? I got something for this prick. Damn shotgun guy. Okay, he could see through all the smoke, but I can't see shit. Alright, well, don't die. Just stay back, I guess. I'll spawn here in a second. Soichin. Oh, they're on your six, dog. It's fine, I got the shovels. So they got boats. Where's the, oh, of course the mounted.
They left their dinghy way out there.
Yep. Oh, wait, no.
Can we go get it?
There's a gun right here.
Alright. We'll get on the dinghy then.
Oh, I can't turn all the way that way? Come on. Come within firing range. Thank you. That's up to you.
I hope you're ready, Rook. If our timing's right, that priestess is gonna arrive any second.
Kill. Dead. Save the remaining hostages.
Rook, Sheriff here. I got the word he killed Faith's priestess. It might not seem like much. With her out of the picture, the Misery's days are numbered. One less place for Eden's Gate to terrorize these poor people. Good work, Rook.
That was easy.
That wasn't bad.
I'd be the first to thank you, Rook. You managed to track down
all right, go time.
I'm gonna have to stop calling you Rookie. It's no small deed. Outstanding job, Deputy.
Dab. The webs. Probably gonna get sucked into the bliss here in a second. Everything's all foggy and shitty. Just face dive in the shallow end real quick.
I mean, I don't know. We gotta trigger this thing, I think.
Yeah. There we go.
Game time.
Instead of fuck around a bit.
Welcome to the bliss. Did you think you could just continue to do what you wanted without consequences? I've been reasonable, I've been fair. But you were just so selfish. You forced someone to leave that didn't want to go. Also, you could be what? A hero? Do you know what hubris is?
Yep.
Arrogance before the gods. The Greeks saw it as a dangerous form of pride that invoked the goddess Nemesis, who would seek retribution.
I win this hand. You have to wear a button. What do you say?
Straight flush.
Is he gonna shoot him in the face or something?
If violence is the only language you choose to speak, I'll speak your language. And when their blood is on your hands...
And when their blood is on your hands...
We'll see how heroic you feel.
We'll see how heroic you feel.
What are you doing?
Not the weird guy.
I'm sorry to have to do this.
I'm sorry to have to do this.
I wanted there to be another way.
I wanted there to be another way.
You made your choice.
But you made your choice.
Who opened the doors?
Oh shit, they're inside.
I told you. I didn't want to leave.
Good. That guy sucks.
Yep.
Okay, back to base to save everything, probably.
Mm-hmm.
The Peggy's at the control room! Rook! Anyone! We're under attack! No! Hold him back!
Let's get up the big fucking gun. One all tango. Right. I don't have any more ammo. I guess I gotta get in there. Do the dirt. Doesn't look like they really know where I am.
would like to get. They're popping up out of fucking nowhere.
Fucking Peggy's are inside the prison. They blocked the entrance.
Get the set.
Will be safe with me.
You're clapped. Get me dog.
This is ridiculous.
Just go in the front door as usual. Oh, they said go on the roof, because you gotta go through some hatch or some BS. Tangos in the hacienda. Oh, damn it! Up here.
Aww.
Thank you, Jesus. Did you clap that dude?
Nature. You try to keep us.
Right on.
Right on.
You'd better strike now. It's home or something.
Where is this son of a bitch? Oh, there he is.
Over here.
Oh, we gotta go talk to Lip.
She can sass me.
Yeah.
Something happened with Virgil and the Marshal, and then everything went nuts. They got the Sheriff, Rook. They got everyone. We're in trouble. We gotta move. The gate's locked. One of those fuckers out there has the key. Hurry!
Thanks for setting me free, Deputy.
Good job, dude.
So hard. Sad. Knowing it's all for nothing.
Look at this fucking guy.
Yeah, I saw him. He's just hanging out.
Fucking cliffhanger over here.
Pinata style.
Dead.
Come on, Virgil. Come on. Come on.
He's pretty dead.
Oh. Looks like Lip's got some tears.
She does. Takes. Destroys.
Yep.
Find her.
kill her. Don't let her get away with this.
Okay. Got it.
Do the thing.
Can't even sniff through their belongings.
I want this guy's stuff. Bunch of ammo. Probably means boss fight.
When this is over, we will all be together in the bliss.
Does that mean loading screen? Yep. Sure does. At least it wasn't 15 minutes to walk a couple feet.
Now you see what we can do. Come to me, and I'll show you a world you never dreamed possible.
Yeah. It's Narnia. Weird.
In grace, how sweet the sound that saved a wretch like me. I once was lost, but now am found. Was blind. Your sheriff kept you from walking the path, but now he understands its purpose, and he'll join our family in Eden. And if you try to stop him...
So now it's the 20 minute... Oh.
Now it's,
A wall between you and the father.
The walking game.
Do some of them. Truth.
Oh.
Get a good upskirt shot here. I need to just squeeze on her now?
Yeah.
So I will knock down that wall.
What the hell's going on?
Oh.
Alright. Big guns out.
Why do you keep fighting us? You know what's coming. The father showed you.
Is that your bow?
The world is crashing to an end. It is diseased and corrupt. The father is offering you a chance to let go. Stop worrying. To be free.
Is your monologue about being invincible by killing her.
You still don't understand. You don't know what it is you're doing, do you? Joseph believes he's our savior. But you'll be the one who decides what happens. You are the start. You'll be the end.
You're the boot. Dune style.
It was always gonna happen this way. You'll walk the path. You'll rescue your sheriff. You'll be the hero. And then you'll choose. And if you don't listen to him,
glad we got time to pick flowers and shit.
Yeah. It's always time to pick flowers, dude.
Sheriff has fucking wandered off to who knows.
He's fine. He's in Narnia. Oh. Your dude looks goofy as hell. Seeing him stumble is excellent.
Yeah.
Somewhere to be, even though I got a real mean shit to take. Oh, I was gonna punch it. Kick him.
All right.
Well, we can have guns now.
Much time, Rook. The Blizz. You have to stop it. You have to hurry. Amazing grace, how sweet the siren that saved a wretch like me.
Can we just give him adrenaline shots? Isn't that how you fix it?
Apparently.
Shovel at this lady.
Get out of this water.
I'm dead.